Children, look at these three beautiful colors. Do you recognize any of them? Yes, I know. You know the color red. You also can recognize the color blue. Now, which is the third color? So, children, now let me tell you which the third color was. Well, the third color was yellow. And like the red and blue, you can find yellow color all around you. The sun is yellow in color. Fruits like banana, mango, pineapple are yellow in color. You can also see vegetables like the lemon, yellow capsicum, corn. Cars are yellow in color. The duck is yellow in color. You may be having toys which are yellow in color. Let's find out some more. Some of you may be having a yellow school bag. The girls may be having a yellow hairband. Flowers like the sunflower, rose, they are yellow in color. You can also see yellow birds flying around in the sky. And now, let us once again revise red. You can see red color in fruits like apple, pomegranate, strawberry, cherry, watermelon. Vegetables like the capsicum, red chili, tomatoes are red in color. Also, toys and flowers can be red in color. So, children, remember, you can see colors all around you. Be it fruits, vegetables, toys, flowers, your dresses, and shoes. So now, let us revise the next color, that is blue. Can you see blue also all around you? Yes, of course. You can see a car, you can see flowers, you may be having toys which are blue in color, the water animal whale, that is blue in color. Let's see a few more pictures. That of a butterfly, bird, balloon, skirt, a ribbon, blueberries, maybe a blue cake, a blue fish. So children, you can find blue color in so many things, like maybe a shoe or a shirt even. So children, remember, once again, colors are seen all around us. So children, colors are beautiful. They make all the objects look bright, beautiful, and vibrant. Without these colors, everything around us would have been so boring. Children, learn to recognize colors. Learn to appreciate colors. Today, we have learned a new color, yellow. So try and find out what are those things in your house that are yellow in color. Also, we have revised red and blue. The three colors, red, blue and yellow, are primary colors. Remember children, red, blue and yellow are called primary colors. That's all for today. Bye-bye.